red slingshot. Rotate left analog stick to aim. It is easy, see? See doorbell there? Give it a ring with your slingshot. Shoot doorbell with slingshot. Mr. B will always be around to trade muskets.
Okay, Mr. B, I am going to go see Miss Pink and Miss Forcible now.
Oh? You should collect a basket full of apples from a tree downstairs to take to the ladies in the basement. I'm sure they would like nice red apples. Not as good as peach, but will do. Goodbye, little girl.
All right. Goodbye, Mr. Babinski. fish with us, Kara, not Coraline. Oh, but I don't know how to play goldfish. Oh, it's easy, dear. First, we'll deal out the cards. Then, you select one of your cards to see if we have the one that matches with yours. If the card you pick does not match with any of our cards, then you would go fish, and your turn is over. The winner will be the one with the most pairs when all the cards are played. Oh, it's as easy as that, sweetie.
Sure. I'll give it a try.
One more pair. New match.
I know you are hiding a six.
Do you have an ace?
Go fish.
Here's a pair. New match. Do you have an ace?
Go fish.
This one. New match. Do you have an ace?
Go fish.
This one. New match. One more pair. Seven heaven.
Go fish.
Here's a pair. New match. Seven heaven.
Go fish.
New match. Seven heaven.
Go fish.
Here's a pair. This one. New match.
I know you have a ten.
This one. This one. This one.
Nice win, Caroline.
That was fun, Caroline.
Well, I must be going now.
Oh, Caroline, have you heard about the old well close by?
A well? I don't know anything about a well.
Oh, Miriam, your sense of drama. Sometimes I think that London theatre critic citation has forever bloated your sense of importance.
You've got to be very careful, dear. It's a very deep well, and you must stay away.
Oh, don't you worry, Missy. Sounds interesting.
to find the mysterious well in the orchard. Coraline figured she would need a dowsing rod. She was unaware she was being watched. It wasn't long after that she made the acquaintance of Wybie Lovat. Although Coraline found Wybie quite annoying, he did show her the location of the well. The day would have been a complete success had Coraline avoided using a piece of poison oak as her dowsing rod.
Hey, Mom. Coraline, I am really, really busy right now, and it's time for you to go to bed. Go up there now.
Fine.
Aren't you supposed to be in bed?
Isn't that Mr. Babinski's mouse? Hey, little guy, where are you going? I better get you back to Mr. B. Oh. Here you are. Don't you dare run. Thank you.
thought she saw her mother cooking in the middle of the night. Coraline soon discovered that this wasn't her mother at all. The woman tapped a button eye with her fingernail and asked Coraline if she'd like them. She introduced herself as Coraline's other mother and opened the oven door. Coraline was overwhelmed with the aroma. The other mother asked her to help prepare the supper.